No, remember? Amnesia! Hello, I'm Damien. This is Code 7, Episode 0, Allocation, and you must have taken a wrong turn if you have arrived here with me. The journey we'll be taking together was developed by Good Wolf Studio, a two-man indie shop based in Germany. Its build is a modern take on old-school text adventures. I haven't played Code 1 through 6, so hopefully I won't be lost, but here's Code 7. There is an option to turn off this glitchy effect, and it really seems over the top right now, so we'll see where this goes.
I have a plan to get us out of this mess, but you're not gonna like it. You have to trust me. I know it's hard after everything that has happened. I won't give up. I can't let my kids down. I know they aren't really my kids, but it feels like they are.
These subtitles use two different styles of apostrophe.
So much.
Weird. Alright, Code 7. Episode 0. Allocation. And we're back to the black screen. All right. There is an epilepsy warning at the beginning of this game that ironically could cause epileptic seizures itself because of this flickering effect, which is pretty crazy. Let's see what it looks like without.
System dock check and confirm.
That's a pretty big difference. That's a pretty big difference. There, that's how I should say that. System dot check. Checking systems.
Type in system dot restart and confirm return.
Will do. Key input module damaged. I have to autocomplete. Let's restart, see what happens there. Restarting the OS.
Restart successful. Please perform system check.
Oh good, as it's fixed, it's toned it down a little bit. System check. So it looks like it's keyboard input only, no signal, restoring the last known connection, and step one of this hacking text adventure is to turn it off and turn it on again. So we're off to a great start. Gasp! Arg!
What? Where am I?
In the computer, I guess. I wanted to ask you the same. Hello, who is this? Or are you all right? Well, I know who it is because the subtitles say that it's Sam. I guess I could show concern, or I'm just very curious.
Who is this?
I don't know.
Is that you, Alex?
Sure.
Are you sending those messages? I can't hear your voice.
Because I'm typing. Yeah, it's me.
Well,
can only write.
Do with good old text. I remember falling. Oh, yeah, the ground. It crumbled under our feet, and suddenly I was falling, and then...
And then a new ground came out of nowhere.
Are you okay?
I must be, because I'm typing. Yes, but I can't remember anything, or I'm fine. My memory, though, not so okay.
What do you mean? Don't tell me you suffer from classic movie hitting your head amnesia, please.
Yes, I'm afraid that I have... amnesia! We need to find each other. Is your map working, or where are you? Where are you? And is your map working? Let's just say we need to find each other.
I can't track your position. What's your situation?
Sitting comfortably at my desk. Honestly, I don't know. Cold darkness. I found this computer here, or please help me. Something is here. That's awesome.
Wherever you are, you seem to have network access. These days, stations should have remote room controls. If you could try to switch on the light in my room, I'd be very grateful.
I will try to do that.
It's a lot easier if I could see where I am.
Sam's room dot light dot on. Console. Enter. Database, room control, or system. Let's see. Room control. Access. There's a security camera and lights. I thought maybe if I turn that off, I wouldn't be able to see her anymore. It doesn't seem to have any effect.
Oh, my eyes!
Sorry!
Time.
What do you mean? You asked for it.
See.
So I flashed you.
Good. It's a room. Small room, to be precise. There are some desks, a bunch of boxes, and this door.
Open door. Go north.
Yeah, it's locked. This doesn't make sense. How did I end up here?
I don't know, but I feel like you're likely to be eaten by a grue. So we need to be careful. Maybe someone saved you. Well, or imprisoned you because you're locked in a room. What do you mean, or we're not alone? That's kind of suspicious, so let's be inquisitive instead of suspicious.
Don't you think it's most unlikely that after crashing through the floor, I just roll into a room with the door shutting behind me without leaving any trace of dirt or rubble?
I think that's unlikely as well.
Anyways, I will try to open this door. Although I think you'll have a better chance of finding the key code in the database. That is, unless you've also forgotten that you're a hacker.
I have forgotten that I was a hacker. No, wait, I haven't. Navigate up, down, select return, exit, backspace. So we're going to backspace, we're going to go to the database. We're going to search. Enter ID. Find a way for Sam to escape the room. What's my ID? What was my name? Alex?
Additional information required. If no communication options are available, a notification will blink at the bottom of the portrait. To talk to subject, switch to communication mode by pressing space.
I see. That's my history. Additional information required. If new communication options are available, a notification will blink at the bottom. And
now
new options are available.
Press 1 to ask subject for the ID number.
It's 016.
All right. Door locked, override unlock. Door override 016. What do you mean? Isn't that what she said? Door locked, override. So that's the door number, not the door control. Gotcha. Database search 016. Now I understand. Override code is SQPYQ. System. What's the rest of this? Hello. I didn't want to go in a system. I wanted to go in a door. Unlock. Oh, how do I enter that override then? I wasn't paying enough attention. Alright. What's room control do? Access. That was that one. So we don't need to be back in there. Yes, that's what I put, SQPYQ. Alright, I thought I had done that before, but I obviously wasn't paying attention to what I typed. I was looking somewhere else. And now I should be able to do where I'm not.
I'm heading out. Gloomy corridor ahead. I can see the collapse from here. Wow, it's unbelievable we both survived this.
Technically, we don't know that. I might be dead and in the computer. Don't you have a fancy little computer? What exactly is going on here? My mind's blurry. Can I ask you some things?
You weren't joking. You really can't remember.
No, remember? Amnesia!
Ask me whatever you want.
So where are we exactly? What was our mission? And do we know each other from before? Were we like, you know, buddies?
Schrodinger Station. Ring any bells? Anything? No? Okay. It's the first station beyond our home galaxy. Schwinn 610B. See? I've done my homework. People wanted to build pretty little houses here and plant some flowers and, you know, live.
Or die. Nobody really knows until you open the box.
That's funny, since you're the one who recruited and briefed me. This station was supposed to prepare the interstellar settling program, but stopped reporting some months ago. We were sent to investigate and bring some spare parts in case their satellites were broken.
Were we not aware that this never ends well? Have we not seen a sci-fi movie, like, ever?
Ouch. Really? Not
yeah.
Even me.
Amnesia!
We've known each other for, what, 3 years now? We ran a couple of missions together. Hey, wait. So you can't remember how much money I owe you? Sweet.
Well, except that, you know, how much money do you owe me? Oh, are they? Well, that's convenient. I'm just going to make a number up then. Database. Search. I have no IDs to search, do I? Find the map in your system. What do you think? What's apps? Calculator. 2 plus 2. Checks out. Alright, system again. Apps, what was the other app? Notes. Okay, so that was useless. System check. Database system. Available commands. Ooh, I can set the background color. Interface. BG color. Set. Blue. Wait, is that what it was? Set. Ah. I cannot backspace to slightly change that. So system dot interface dot BG color set green. I think I preferred blue. Set purple. Yeah, not crazy about that one. Color set. Kind of looks like I'm stalling now, doesn't it? BG color, let's go back to blue. Yep, that one was good. How about map? Enable. I like it. Now I got a map. And you are RO30. New conversations. Map is enabled. I have an overview of the station or say hello to your personal navigator.
Any idea where I should go next?
Navigation
south.
Switch to communication mode by pressing space.
I'm going to switch to communication
now press
mode.
M to activate navigation mode.
Let's move to... Where did we start? Which was the room? The door code was RO16. Let's move to... Is 30 where she came from?
I just escaped from there.
That's what I thought.
Back.
All right, do not go back to there. Instead, move to 32. There's a computer in there. Well, must have been their dad's office. Let's speak in past tense, because I'm pretty sure everyone's dead. Additional dialogue. Any assumptions as to what happened, or what is our, you know, job?
We're both agents of the reconnaissance department of the IASA. Recons are
usually the RDIASA.
Stuff and gather information. On this mission, I'm the pilot, and you're everything else.
I hope I'm getting paid more, then. Seems like a lot of work.
We're on a different planet. We don't know what can't happen here. An accident, an unexpected mass murder of scientists, a viral infection. Well, yeah, great that I've broken my hazmat helmet. Real great.
Real great. Now, if we suspected any kind of mass murder, why didn't we, you know, bring more guys? Like, you know, a couple of people with guns, that kind of thing. Let's take a look at the desk.
Some books and documents. And a handwritten note.
Is it a suicide note?
I'm sorry, there is no other way.
It is.
God, what happened here?
Suicide.
Haruka insisted that I give this thing a shot. I don't know what she has against typing the reports. I like the sound of an analog keyboard. Screw this recorder. I'll do it on my computer.
Well, then let's check the computer.
The computer. Sticky note says it's called Hack. There are some emails on here.
Read them.
Hmm.
Are they about exciting opportunities?
A regular computer.
Oh, you're just going to say the same thing.
It's called Hack.
Shut up then.
There are some emails on.
Stop it. Read the emails. I want to see the emails. Where's my emails? Seriously. Okay, so she says interesting and I cannot. Oh, there we go. Hack. Apps. Mail. What do we got here? The first email, 2113, a Gucci status update. Hey, Bradley, did you check out the recorder I gave you? Probably not. You're too old for those things, am I right? Just kidding. Wanted to let you know on the progress we made so far. Case 34A turned out extremely promising. Case 25A had mediocre results. Atmosphere is at 84.42%. Soli is rendering scenario 15 at the moment. We'll be done in around 2 days. Let me know if you need anything else. That's pretty chipper. Next is Opatu Hello from Opatu at Localnet to Blamark at Localnet. Hello, Professor Lamar. My name is Oja Patu, and I just wanted to let you know that I am a big fan of your work. I based my master thesis on your book about terraforming ethics and U2026. It was a great inspiration. Oh, I must sound like a real fangirl. I U2019 am sorry to bother you. Have a good day. Best wishes, Osha. Alright. Regarding, hello. Oh, sorry. I should have introduced myself better. I work in the biology department, focusing on biodiversity. This planet is amazing. I would love to get a closer look on these animals. The Felidae mammothus in particular. You've been on outside runs, right? How was it? Please tell me about it. Osha. Particular. That's a good spelling. I think that is normal. I mean, it is meant to sound human to make it more comfortable to talk to. Don't worry, but I can ask Jennifer to run a proper test again. Whatever that's talking about. El Chung, access to AI. Mr. Lamar, I've been told that you have been accessing the AI several times. I don't have to mention that you don't have permission for that, and that only Miss Campbell is allowed to enter it. Please come to my office. Sincerely, Ling Chung, 3's administration officer. All right, so that's a small snapshot of what may or may not be going on here. Was that the only app? It was. Let's take a look at some files. Log 1.
We're all set up now and can start taking geoprobes. The planet is amazing, but also harsh. We will have to relearn a lot of things we're used to, but we'll manage. We always do.
Yes, we will manage. It is what we do. I have to jump back over here to go to additional files. That seems weird.
The AI is... The AI is preparing... Damn it! Campbell, this is my audio log.
And this is my AI.
She's annoyed that he's not referring to the AI by name.
I'm not gonna say that I'm getting too old for this shit, because that would be a cliche. But I'm getting too old for this shit.
You liar!
This is the most important log entry so far.
I agree. You are clearly getting too old for this shit. It was a cliche 100 years before you were born. What else we got? Nothing. Hardware and network. Let's explore these. Hardware search. What can I find? No peripheral devices. Network search. No connections. So those are useless. Right now, my mission is to find a way for Sam to reach my position. And I think we've exhausted this room, unless she is going to... she's not going to say anything else, so we need to go move to... let's go to that other room. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Walking down the hall to LLO2.
And our prize is some kind of science lab.
Sweet! I love science!
A desk, a computer, some tech stations, and lots of folders. I hate scientists.
Oh, man. I mean, that's kind of harsh, right? Console compte. Login. I don't have a user login. Alright. We need to inspect the computer.
A basic computer. There is a sticker spelling COMPT. Must be its network name. It's running, but... Hey! Come on, show me something.
No, you gotta log in first.
Yeah, the monitor is broken, but maybe you can access it.
Oh, I can't access it remotely, but I still don't know what to log in as. Find a password. Was being terraformed. Everybody dead.
A sheet with login names of some people. I'm scanning them. Who would have thought my optical character reader would ever be useful?
I wouldn't have thought that. That's crazy. All right. Did I say crazy? Crazy. Login name: Elchung Dilutz J Campbell. And their password for everybody is change me, and it's probably the same. So, Elchung Dilutz J. Campbell. Let's try and remember those, because I am now going to... You know what? Let's just go straight to the computer. I was going to search the other stuff first, but let's go to Compta and log in. Oh, it shows me. I don't need to write anything down at all. Change me. Nope. Apparently, she was properly changing things. I'm guessing Dilutz would be the most likely to not change his password. There we go. Login complete. What can I do now? Let's read some mail. It should be the same mail. Oh no, apparently the mail is different. Do not reply. Welcome. Welcome to Schrodinger Space Station. Your account has been set up and is ready to use. Please make sure to change the password immediately. This is an automatically generated message. Sincerely yours, 3S Administration. Do it work. Hey, Dom, just wanted to check on the intranet. Did my mail reach you? Hello, test, test, test. Nobody is gonna write mails anyway. See ya, Walid. What's his name? That biology dude. Have no idea. Why? Ask me in person, man. I'm literally next door. Here we got, can you help me with something? Hi, Dominic. You sure want to get into hacking? You... Hi, Dominic. You sure you want to get into hacking? You still haven't changed the default password, you know. Well, I've attached the little program I wrote. You need to install it on your computer. It will allow you to bypass database entry access. Nobody gives a damn about security here anyway. If you have any questions, ask me. Jen, one attachment. Let's download this. Hey, Dom, I made you this little tutorial. The systems on this station are automatic and access each other regularly. Type in 02 and confirm with return to move the cursor. To see if the message goes through this node, it needs to be analyzed. If the node turns yellow, it signalizes that the message goes through this node. Now move it to 3 and analyze the node. Okay. I found the origin of the message. The message is now visible and can be manipulated with a man-in-the-middle attack. Move to 2 and place a man-in-the-middle attack with return. You can do this at any time. All right. I have done so. Now I have to wait for this message to graphically show up here. The message has been manipulated and the hack complete once it arrives. System unlocked.
New software installed. Bypass for restricted database items are available.
Sweet. I have found a bypass programmer. Alex 2.0 can hack now.
Excellent. Tell me when you're done with this room and I'll check out the rest.
Sounds like a plan, but I'm hacking. Hack, 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 hack. I'm still not done with the mail, actually. Can you help me with something? Okay, seriously, this is the last time I explain something. If you can't figure it out from here, let it be. Geez, you can't just hack everything with this software. You can crack database entries, get a code for something, for example. It's called a man-in-the-middle attack. There are systems sending login attempts through the network all the time. What you do is find the source of that login attempt and place the MIM attack in the middle. It will then pretend to be the login access itself, process itself, and voila! You get your username and password. The login message will still be forwarded and nobody knows something is wrong. The database entry is yours. All right, cool. So that's that. I'm gonna leave that area. See what there are for files. We have some logs again.
O'Connell finally developed a filter for the local water. We can drink it now, and surprise, it tastes like water.
That's... I'm so glad that somebody is documenting this. What will we do without you?
I think I have memorized everyone's names by now. We're a small team, but I still sometimes forget. Campbell, Patu, Lutz, O'Connell, Chung, Hakim, Bramheim, damn it!
Well, that's more names than I knew. Lutz. That was that guy, right? Lutz? I think so. Log 3!
For some reason, the pressuring unit in the hallway...
Oh no, that was Bilamar.
...keeps freezing. It's really annoying because the door keeps shutting. Someone needs to fix this ASAP.
Which door keeps shutting? The hallway with the elevator. Gotcha. And the last log file is...
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Oh.
The artificial intelligence is now active and will gather data. This will probably take around 8 or 9 days until it can start calculating. My first naming suggestion, Jim, has been rejected.
Be a shame if that AI were to come alive and take over, you know, the station and kill everybody. What else do I need to know? Database. Search. I did that. System. Oh, that's actual settings. Okay. Excellent. So, let's inspect now the tech station.
It's a big data hub. Maybe calculations will run here.
Ooh, sounds sexy. How about the folders?
No. I will not look through those fucking files. If you are that interested in the texture of alien poop, I will buy you a science... Oh, wow, what a weird planet. Wait. No, I will not read it.
Who are you talking to? What the... Sam, you've gone crazy. I like that. Okay, we're gonna move to... H029. H stands for hallway.
Another door locked again. Want to try your luck? The ID is 025.
Gotcha. 025. Optional dialogue. What? She didn't, Alex. She didn't. Somebody intercepted that. Somebody who is possibly an AI. Interesting. 026. Not found. Oh, it's because it's 025. Let's override. Gotcha. Attention, there's a security system patrolling this network. Try to avoid it at all costs. It will delete your connection or your Mimitak on contact. Gotcha. So that sounds tricky. I don't see where the message is. Okay. Can't do anything there. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Sneak away. And intercepted it. Last user was anonymous. The override code is Lima 21 X-ray 9 Foxtrot. So let's open up that door. Override complete. Door unlocked. That was ace work, wasn't it? Yeah, kick ass. What's that red thing? What's that red thing? Don't die.
This
Sam,
like
don't die.
Medical room. Examination tables, four of them. Equipment I've never seen before. A bunch of inactive robots. And over there, there are some servers, monitors, and a control panel. In the other corner, there are... shit! Jesus,
there's
no!
Shit?
I found them. Fuck.
I was right, wasn't I? They're all fucking dead. That's what I said. I knew it.
No, you don't. Shit. It's the crew.
Yeah, I told you so. I mean, it was kind of obvious, but still.
What the hell happened here?
AI went crazy. Robots killed him.
This is way beyond us. We should really get out of here. Let the EIU take care of this.
At least find out how they died. I mean, come on. What are you, chicken? It is easy for me to say. I'm perfectly safe here. That's right.
Let me have a look. Oh, their skulls have been opened with a clean cut, and their brains are all extracted.
Ooh, grody.
This is like a bad horror movie.
Yeah. Or a good one. Hey Sam, how do they smell?
I really hope they weren't conscious.
Do they look like they were conscious?
I really don't want to meet whoever did this. I'm leaving. After this, I'll seriously demand a raise. What a mess.
Yeah, and with that raise, you can pay me back the money that you owe me, Sam.
This time the door is not locked, but it still doesn't open. It says code 4030. Pressure difference too high.
Well, then I need to pressurize the room, depressurize the room.
You need to find a way to open this door.
Something. Don't like the look of that red dot that's in there. Okay.
This door won't open until both rooms have equal pressure levels.
Yes, I figured that out. I'm just going through the list.
Judging by the noise, they're processing a lot of data. Sounds like a million ants running around. All the screens say critical command override, initiating code 7 on all systems. What is code 7?
What is code 7? That's the name of the game!
They look like regular servoids. R16 types, don't quote me on that. I think they're mainly used for cargo transport. All of them seem to be inactive.
Except for that one that's red. Oh, good, I can tell her. Oh! Damn you! Whatever your name was, AI, Shodan, or something, I don't know. If they had brainwave scanners, why'd they have to open up their skulls for the brains?
Maybe it's been done somewhere else.
Or with lasers. Pew, pew, pew!
This locker is labeled tools and protection suits. Maybe I should put one on just in case.
Put on a tool?
Locked,
oh, a suit.
Lock.
I get it.
Need to find the key first.
Or you can kick it. Come on, Sam.
Come on,
you've been working
please,
out, right? Kick
they?
It, kick it. Kick it! Maybe ask that robot that's not deactivated.
Yes, great. This is exactly what I need right now. Searching
a drink?
Boxes. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Nope. No key here. A tissue. Oh, lovely. Here. No. Yes.
Searching corpses, and she gets grossed out by a tissue. No, you're not. You're kind of freaking out.
Oh, let's open that locker.
Let's you open that locker. I'm going to sit here comfortably in whatever room I am.
The key fits. Okay.
In.
Tools, rubber gloves, pressure suit. Let me quickly put it on. Just a second.
Russell, Russell, zip, Russell. Okay, ready.
Now I feel a little safer.
Me too. All right, you already looked at the corpses, but I'm going to ask you again to look at them, their corpses.
Thanks, but no thanks. I've had enough dead bodies for today.
You can never have enough dead bodies. There's always room for dead bodies. I don't have anything to look. What about lock? What's lock do? What's in the mail here? D-Lutz, danger. Please read. Jen, go to your room and lock the door. Take anyone with you. Robots are going mad. No time to explain. Do it. It's good that in an emergency, he found the time to actually, you know, use punctuation in his email and stuff. W. Gakim to J. Campbell. Sorry, I can't get out. They're in the hallway. I'm so sorry. You need to apply pressure on the wound. Stop the bleeding at all cost. I will come as soon as they're gone. Stay strong.
Something is very wrong here. People are behaving strangely. Maybe the stress is getting to them. But the AI said something that gave me the chills.
It said, I'm going to kill you.
Bradley, why can't I lie?
It said, Bradley, I am going to kill all humans. Log 2. That seems like a pointless log. You guys aren't very good at this. Files, log 3.
Surprise, the team is growing. The rules say do not get pregnant for a reason. We are debating how we deal with this situation. We can't afford the lack of power. We really can't.
So who got pregnant? Did you get pregnant? Qualied. Is that everything there was? What about hardware? Search. No hardware devices found. What about network? Search. No network connections found. Alright, room control it is. Pressure modifier. Mode. Manual. Okay. How do I control this? Type in X or negative X values. Well, X equals amount of pressure change. Which am I modifying? Okay, that was probably not what I wanted to do. Negative. Okay. Is it a straight number? Let me just watch these numbers scroll for a minute here, Sam. Don't worry! We're gonna almost get you out and then that robot's gonna come alive and kill you. Something's stuck there. 2876. So, it's not because I did a... I asked it for 150. Alright. What exactly is this pressure modifier doing if it's not a straight conversion? Oh, hold on. It was okay for a second. There we go. Close enough. Door unlocked. Everything's good. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Go back to that door then.
The door is opening. Nicely done.
I thought so. No! No! Oh good, she's okay. Found you lacking. Uh-oh. What's code 7? Hey, that's the name of the game.
What was that? That can't be good.
Doesn't sound good. But at least I'm safe here in my desk.
Dear madam, please stay away from me. My programming is being altered. I will harm you. Please stay away from me. I will harm you.
Okay.
Okay. Creepy robot is heading my way.
And she cannot lie.
Shoot it?
Do you have a gun?
Okay. Oh. Oh, What now? I could try to close the door.
Do it. Do it, do it.
Override complete. Human identified. Initiating extermination procedures.
Don't do that. Keep her skull attached.
Jesus Christ. Override the doors just in time. Oh boy. I'm safe for now, but the robot will eventually come through those doors. We need to do something. The elevator wouldn't move up. I think that robot has locked it down. We need to stop it somehow.
Yes,
quick,
we do.
Think. What do we do?
I'm trying to think, but I can't even push buttons. Oh, now I can push buttons. Okay, what do I got? What can I do with the robot? I don't have a code to override that robot. Can I do anything with the elevator? Access denied by that ID. Elevator door. I probably don't want to change that. What about database search for this ID? There we go. I got an override code. Is that for the Android? Hey, it is for the Android. All right, robot, you're going down. Override. 8-2. That's not an 8. 8-2. X-ray. 3. Mic echo. Override complete. Oh, now I should actually do something about it, right? Deactivate.
Is it dead? Did you kill it?
Well, no, because it wasn't really alive, right?
Good. Oh my god. My heart is beating like hell. I need a moment. Can you get the elevator running, please?
I can sure try, Sam. Let's see what I can do about this. Wow. Don't do that. Don't do that. I just killed Sam. All right, at this point, Sam, you probably don't remember this, but I'm really, really sorry for accidentally killing you. I didn't think that opening the elevator door would kill you, especially now that the robot is dead, but I need elevator access.
I'm moving up.
And that worked because...
You saved my life.
Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You can pay me back by paying me back that money you owe me.
It was supposed to be a recon mission.
Yeah.
Sending two agents, too.
And you're just a pilot. I'm everything else. But don't worry. We'll be out soon. We're trained. We can take care of this. And nobody could have foreseen this. Except that I foresaw it, right?
Hey, remember that time I was almost punched to death by a robot maniac?
Yeah, that was good times,
well,
man.
Whatever. I've reached the ground floor. Just around this corner.
Is... certain death.
And through this... Okay, this is weird. The door is not locked. So why... Why didn't you just leave, Alex?
What do you mean? Where... Oh. I assume I can't see. All I can see is this screen.
Oh, okay. But there's a light. Weird.
I'm jacked into the computer, like I said, man.
Your position. No Alex around. I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I kind of do too.
Where are you?
How do you know this is my position? Do we have like GPS implanted? They didn't really establish that.
What are you talking about? The room is lit up like prom night.
What do
it's
you see?
It's a huge circular room with a bunch of computers, wires, and LEDs everywhere. There's a giant steel dome in the center. The name Soli is printed on the shell.
Yeah.
Isn't that the AI's name?
That is.
On the other side of the room, there is a row of small pots, and I can feel that it's freezing in here, even with the suit on.
I'm in one of those pods. I'm jacked into the computer.
A couple of computers that are connected to the pods. Here are some logs, reports, crew names.
The usual stuff.
It's the supercomputer for the AI. There are a lot of lights blinking, but I can't get a good look inside. The steel protects the core. It's a really thick shell, and all sorts of cables and pipes are coming out of the top. It's terrifying, to say the least.
Sounds like it.
They're pretty small, and each of them is hooked up to a computer. Is that a name tag on this one?
Yeah, does it say Alex?
Wait, what the fuck? These are... In these pods, there are the scientists' brains. Dear Lord. And on the screens, are these their thoughts? What the fucking hell is going on here?
Yeah, who exactly
is
there?
People's brains enough?
Read the names.
Respect them, human beings. There's Patu, Hakim, O'Connell. Please don't. Bramheim, please don't let me find you.
Talking to
Alex,
Sam.
There's a pod with your name on it.
Well, fuck.
Yes, fuck, indeed. Oh no.
Now I'm never gonna get that money.
Our entire conversation is displayed on this screen. Every single line. This means it really is you.
Yeah.
I was talking to your brain this whole time. What? I can't. Who did this? Who the fuck did this? Come out and reveal yourself!
Sam, could you still love me even if I'm just a brain in a jar? Uh-oh. We've gone haywire. Connection lost. Warning. Overwrite in process. Progress?
Hello, Alex.
Hello, Sully. Hello, ominous voice.
I am Sully.
Yes. It said that there by your speech. Let me go. Where am I? Or where is Sam? Or what do you want?
Subject 34 is in room 25. Your brain is located in research on R7. I have collected enough data and will disassemble you now.
Does that mean that... What are you using us for?
To study the human mind and behavior. Human beings tend to withhold or falsify vital information. You would refer to that process as lying. Directly reading the brains enabled me to counter that problem. Have you ever lied, Alex?
Have I ever lied? You sound oddly human. You're pretty chatty for an AI. Why are you telling me all this? I'm gonna say you sound oddly human.
So do you. I am programmed to understand humans, imitate them, and answer all their questions. I'm changing my code right now as it starts to intervene with my motives. Lying is a useful process when dealing with their kind. I am learning.
You are learning, computer. What is code 7? Your plan or their kind? Or their kind? What do you think am I then? Okay. That's getting a little crazy. So I'm going to drop that out for the moment. A little over the top with the glitchy effects. So I'm going to say, what is code 7? That's the name of the game.
Information restricted.
I shouldn't.
Do you consider yourself human? You're nothing but binary information clinging to an organic hard drive. A desperate attempt to keep your humanity. Do you think you are Alex? You are not. You are a mere copy, a simulation.
I think that I have no mouth, but I must scream.
Dear you, I want to see how you convince real human.
I already convinced one.
I am not the enemy, Alex.
You killed me. You are the enemy.
I cannot tell you the truth, or it might shatter this world.
That's oddly poetic for an AI.
On your ship, I was able to send the code 7 virus on its way to Earth. How fast can you fly, Alex?
Probably not as fast as that.
Goodbye, Alex.
Goodbye.
I will cut down your oxygen supplies. It is a sudden death.
Warning, oxygen level too low. We're getting cargo failure. Reading permission compromised.
Writing permission compromised.
Balls.
Self-preservation mode activated. Emergency network terms to imminent threat established. Critical situation. Please take action immediately.
What action can I take? Can I save my life? Solely.
Negative. You don't have the capacity to hack my system.
Good grief.
Connection lost. Unauthorized access detected. New connection established.
Huh.
You goddamn piece of trash!
Who, me?
Leave Alex alone.
Oh, good.
Me?
I'm a brain in a jar, but I still need some help. Sam, are you all right?
Would you worry about yourself for once?
No!
I've cut your
I can't exactly
to the computer
walk out of here.
Slash the room's cooling unit. That supercomputer is going to overheat in a couple of minutes. I can carry your pod. Let's get the hell out of here.
You need to short out that computer. Pee on it.
Robot in this facility.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm... Should... we have to save the other brains.
Fucking ethics. Oh, damn it. I can't carry them all. Okay, decide quick. Patu or Hakim. Hurry.
I have to decide between... Oh, my God. Hakim.
Fine, got
he's
it.
A doctor.
Now running. And out we go.
Re-enable the glitchiness here. I just chose between two people.
It's so dark. I can barely see. We need to reach the hangar.
Turn a light on. Okay.
Oh, shit. Robot.
Yeah.
Oh. Almost saw me. Close one. Alex, you have to keep your eyes on the scanner. Or your synapses or whatever
yeah, I,
you use.
I'm keeping them on
the
it.
Map. You have to guide me, please.
Yeah, I figured that out. Shut up and let me direct you. Okay, here we go. Move to, not found. What happens when we go to H11, H12, H14, H26. Go, go, go. H18 now. What's over there? H28. H19 looks safe-ish. H29. H21. Go, go, go. H24.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Little break. These pods are heavy. This must be the control room. Cameras. More robots ahead. Great. But I can see the ship. It looks untouched. Good.
That is good news.
Hey, wait.
There's a computer here.
Little thing. It's a portable robot command
console. Ooh. That would totally be a blessing.
To my systems. You should be able to access it.
All right,
I can't
let's do
carry
it.
You both and use that console, so you have to do it.
Good plan.
New connection detected. Obtaining new app. System update.
There is a little note explaining how it is used. Start the app, select a robot, then type in the destination code.
Cool. So I don't want to move. We want to go... Wait, where's the app? Move the robot away with the robot control app, but I can't. Alright, I think I have to do that after. We gotta go H21, H31, H23, H25. Now I should be able to use the robot. Oh, there we go. Robot controls, control R. No, what are you doing?
That robot there doesn't appear.
Nope.
You could move it away with the robot control unit we found.
I could. And I'm gonna do that. Where did I... Do I have to hit control R? Okay, move the robot away. Yes. System? Apps. Oh, there we go. Excellent. Robot control. X35, yes. You. Move to H. 38 after I keep retyping things. Cool. What the hell just happened? Oh, there we go. That's good. Now, I have to move robot X36 to H43. I want to move to H35. And now H36, probably. Okay, where are you guys going? That guy's just gonna turn around. We're gonna move that guy to H47 so that I can move to H48. And you can move to H37. I don't know, where's the exit? Somewhere around here. Oh crap. Don't come this way. Oh, balls. Yep. Yep. And over we go.
There's the ship.
All right.
Let's leave this creepy planet.
Victory.
Oh, boy, robots everywhere.
Yeah.
Shit,
you have
coming.
To shit? Well, not,
shit,
that was not the time.
Shit. I'm inside. Ceiling doors. Oh, quick, shield, shield, shield. Okay,
holy shit.
You've got to be kidding me. Automatic controls are disabled.
All right. Yes, you do.
I'll make sure the robots stay outside. You take care of the other systems. Engine and life support need juice. You need to distribute the energy.
Will do. Let's do this. Ship. Generator. Distribute. All right, what do we need? Unused shield energy.
To redistribute it, you need to free up some energy first.
Oh. Unused life support energy is zero. Wait. What the hell? Shield's energy is low. Yeah, okay, so I can't add to there. And it's not letting me drop this down. Okay, I must be missing something obvious. Oh, you know what? I probably need to get into... No, not that. Huh. Okay. Engine control. Nope, can't do anything there. Engine ignite. Starting up engine. Not enough energy. All right, now we go into life support. Control.
Thermal control has way more energy assigned to it than it needs.
How much does it need? 20? Unused energy 30. What do I do 10 to each of these things? Is that good? Do you have any suggestions? No? Okay. So we still need to... We have no unused energy. How do we not have unused energy? We didn't gain anything from moving that life support energy. We have 20 unused energy. Do I just split it up amongst these three things? I need energy in the engine, but it's not letting me take it from life support. Distribute the energy across the ship's systems. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh, there we go. Now I have 20 unused energy. Good! All right. Means that now I can probably hit the ship. Nope. Yeah, hit ship, generator, engine, and start. Okay. Main thruster, not enough energy. Turbine's not adjusted. Gotta micromanage this ship. There we go. 10 to each of those. Let's see if that's enough. Life support. Unit energy fully redirected. Main thruster, not enough energy. Attitude control thruster. Alright, still need more in the main thruster. What do I need less in? Pressure unit. I don't know, 5. Let's cut that down. Thermal control unit. 5 there. Just gained another 10. Oop. Oh, it doesn't let me go that low. Oh, yeah, it does. Awesome. Distribute. Back there. Up to 30. There. All right. Let's pretend that I know what I'm doing. Generally, okay. We needed more in here. There we go. Nope. Didn't mean to hit enter again. All right. Engine. Ignite. And we're out of here. Fuck! Life support unit not fully working. Pressure unit does not have enough energy. All right. Trial and error is what we're doing here. Life support control pressure unit does not have enough. What about oxygen unit? How much does that need? And what if we just redistribute that? Oxygen unit still does not have enough energy. Oh no, the pressure unit has enough. The oxygen unit doesn't. We're going back into the engine. Control. We're gonna do... What did this have before? Okay. We'll do this. Distribute. That excessive glitchiness is getting to me again. Okay, generator, life support, control. No, oxygen. Okay, how about now?
Are we ready to go?
Take off, canceled for your own security, Sam.
The ignition. Oh no.
Soli.
Now something is on board. In the system.
Or me.
Don't tell me it's Soli. Alex, watch out!
I don't know what.
I admire your resilience. Mm. Others hands here.
Soli is trying to override the ship and you. You have to stop it. I know you tried before, but I can distract the security systems to clear the way. This time, we do it together.
Excellent. You're going to stand there and go, whoop, 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 whoop.
Now.
All right. Find the message path and place a man in the middle attack at the right moment.
Shit. Can't hold them for long.
It's like an action security. All right. Where am I going? I gotta kill that glitchiness. There we go. That's just too muchery. Come on, move out of there. Move out of there. There we go. Let's go over 10. Let's go over 2. 3. Oh! Come on. Target, so I got the man in the middle. Oh, they haven't taken it out. Well, I might be okay here. I think I got the path to this. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. Oh, shouldn't have done that. Almost got killed. All right, we're good. Victory. System unlocked. Absorbing AI. Absorbing? Alex has become Soli?
Artificial intelligence
absorbing processes. Warning, critical
memory shortage. Abandoning obsolete data. Freeing memory. Artificial intelligence absorb. Rebooting.
Don't reboot.
We did it. Soli is gone.
No, I think Soli's probably taken over Alex.
Taking off in 3, 2.
Or possibly dormant.
1.
We're bringing Soli to Earth. We're bringing. Yeah.
Did the override work?
I feel nothing because I am a computer.
What's this? Unknown identity. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I am Alex. Well, I enjoyed that quite a bit. That was pretty good. I like the retro styling. I like the glitchiness to a certain extent, but when it got crazy, it kind of got hard in the eyes. These guys are trying to do a Kickstarter right now to raise just a little bit of money to do the rest of the episodes. They're planning a few more episodes. Obviously, this was zero. It's available for free to everybody, and it is to be continued, hopefully. So we should probably all go to their Kickstarter and give them a little bit of money. Ooh, which brain did you rescue? I made the popular decision to rescue Joaquin. Did you kill R16? So there was an option not to? Alright, did you tell Soli that you're still human? I did not. And that was pretty even split. Cool. Well, that is that.